It appears that everything is indicating that it's a targeted victim at this point from an ex-managerial dispute.
Ya va.